No one likes coming across dead animals in the road, and it isn't safe. That's why maintenance crews spend time each year removing these hazards from the road. It doesn't take much time to get the job done, but this work often requires employees to work close to traffic. These work zones tend to be short and brief, but are used often throughout Idaho to address safety concerns. As you drive this summer, remember to pay attention to the signs and slow down.